Good evening, panel members, faculty members, and all my dear charismatic student managers. I am Anjali Lalwani.
And I am Anjali Joshi.
And we are from River Ganga. I think there is something wrong. My partner is lost. Like, what happened, Anjali?
Actually, Anjali, I was thinking about my cousin. He called me yesterday and asked me some suggestions as he is facing some issues in finding the job. Can you please suggest me something?
This is not a reason to worry about. Like, I have a solution for you. Naukri.com.
Okay. So, our today's presentation topic is strategies Naukri.com should adopt to retain its customers.
So, objective is to gain in-depth knowledge about Naukri.com and to make everyone aware. And we chose this topic because we were both inspired with Sanjeev Bikchandani, sir. He started this company in his early 30s. Like, how inspiration is that? He started a firm usually.
The company vision is basically to create the world-class product which help the employees to transform their lives.
And the mission was to deliver the superior values to the customers through online business. So we are going to present these contents.
So let's begin with the introduction. Mr. Sanjeev Bikchandani has founded a company named Info Edge, under which a brand name Naukri.com, in the year 1995.
Okay, so Mr. Sanjeev Bikchandani, sir, founded Info Edge, as he said, and Naukri.com was the flagship brand of there.
Info Edge is basically using the umbrella branding. Under umbrella branding here, the umbrella is known as Info Edge, while the certain brandings of Info Edge is Naukri.com, policybazaar.com, 99acres.com, and many others.
Okay, so they use two types of business models, which was B2B and B2C, which was business to business and business to corporate. In which business to business, they check recruiter directly to the Naukri.com, and when the job seekers connect to Naukri.com.
As we can see, the Naukri.com tagline, that is India's number one job site. So it is due to the number of users which Naukri.com is accessing, that is 4.95 crore.
Okay, and they take away the hassle of clogged emails, like so many emails are in the box. That was a pain.
In the next slide, there is a region-wise contribution. Here, the headquarter of Naukri.com is basically into the Noida, Uttar Pradesh. Along with that, Naukri.com is having the branch offices located into the 43 cities, which has been portrayed into the Indian map.
Okay, let us come to the retention strategies, our main topic. Can you please change the slide? Yeah, how can we... Naukri.com improve the experiences of the existing customers. Naukri.com should motivate its employees by frequent training and appraisals, which will result into boost up their morale value, which will gain more work from them. Secondly, focus on customers after sale services. They should call personally the customer and ask whether they have any problem or not. Third, emergence of regional language job portals. Many other languages should be there to make them understand in their own language.
The next slide is how Naukri.com should get back its lost customer. I would like to summarize this into the four major points. As currently the Naukri.com is not having any feature for the rural area region. That is the first lacking. The second lacking is the Naukri.com subscription for the recruiter is high. As for the 1 year subscription, they are costing recruiter 1,25,000, and there are different kind of trial packages which are costing from 7,000 to 8,000. The third point is there is no trial version for any recruiter which can use Naukri.com. And the fourth is there is no confidentiality which the recruiter is doing searching onto the job portal. this is the InfoEdge product revenue. As I mentioned earlier, that the total revenue of Naukri.com is 1,177 crore INR, in which 72% revenue is generated by Naukri.com, 8% is by Jeevansathi, 99 acres produce 17% revenue, and the 3% is by the Shiksha.com.
Okay, let us see the revenue of Naukri.com. Like in the initial years, in 97 when he started, the revenue was only 2 lakh rupees. And in the very next year when they started, the revenue was 18 lakh. Like it was a drastic change, and from since then, it is growing. We can see in financial year 17, it was 632 crores, 18, 708, and 2019, it was 847 crores.
It is the competitor analysis of different competitors which are doing good along with Naukri.com into the market. The total market size is 7.82 crore, out of which 63% are the Naukri users, 16% are the Monster India due to its feature of multilingual. Third is Indeed, which is having a user 10%, which is due to the user can access the results of the recruiter onto the same portal. The next 2% is for the Shine.com, which is basically used by the college graduate, and others are contributing 9%.
Okay, let us see the traffic comparison with competitors. What is traffic? Number of users visiting their site on per day basis. We can increase the traffic by CCP, click per click. And we can post the ads on Google, which can increase the traffic on our site. So, Naukri, Monster India, Times Job, Shine. We have shown the graph according to the traffic. We have not included LinkedIn it because LinkedIn includes, we have excluded LinkedIn because the traffic in LinkedIn is very high, which will not pertain jobs.
The next point is SWOT analysis. First we talk about the strengths of Naukri.com. Naukri.com is having a user-friendly UI, that is user interface, which is easy to operate by its users. Second is the vast database, as Naukri.com is having the total number of users, that is 4.95 crore. And the third is Naukri.com is basically using the cross-channel marketing, which is basically a multi-channel marketing used on different medium, like onto the mobile application, website, and many other medium as well.
Okay, weaknesses. Naukri.com cannot identify the fake customers. Unlike LinkedIn, they ask for your profiles and every detail on the initial stage. But in Naukri.com, this is the main flaw. There are many persons who report wrong information on the portal.
If I talk about the opportunities into the 130 crore population of India, 50% of population are nowadays moving to the internet part, due to which e-recruitment is in major demand right now. Secondly, all the job brands of InfoEdge are doing very well, which increases the revenue of InfoEdge.
Now the threats, newly emerging competitive job portals, as I have mentioned, there are Shine, Indeed, Monster.com, Naukri.com is doing well in India, but in US and if we say global distribution, Monster is doing very well than Naukri.com.
Now I would like to show you some advertisement which Naukri.com we use.
Hate your job.
Don't get about your Monday now.
Find jobs you love to go to on Naukri.com. India's number one job site.
Oh. Now coming back to the conclusion, we have come up to the conclusion that the Naukri.com should reduce their subscription prices, which more number of users can use it well.
Naukri.com needs to identify the fake customers. They should capture the rural market as well.